Just gonna do a bit of pressure flaking work first to get these edges ready for some more indirect thinning. I think I can get an indirect flake there, try and take out this hinging in this high spot there. High spot will probably have to wait till next flake unless I can get it going at an angle in like that. That was perfect. That was the high spot there. Smoothed everything out nicely. Okay, I think that's all I want to take off this way mostly. I don't want to thin down anymore on this face. I just want to, you know, even that out with some pressure flaking. I'll turn the edge here, get rid of this quartz pocket and the rest of this messy spot, and then try and take some flakes off this way. That's what I'm thinking right now anyways, we'll see what happens. It's a shame I'll have to lose that. It looks pretty cool. But it needs to happen. I can do one more flake that way, I think. Platform is gonna be right on that agate. Yeah, maybe I need to take a flake going into that quartz now. Might be a bit risky, but might as well at this point. Cool. That worked perfectly. Feathered out right into the quartz. I'm gonna leave it just like that. That's gonna look great in the final piece. I won't touch this face at all over here anymore. Might have to get one or two into there. I'll pressure flake the rest. Then I'll come over to this edge. Focus on thinning down this way. Hmm. Yeah, I'll do this with pressure. Cool. Nice, that went all the way up to there. It's a pretty tricky platform angle to work with. Bad idea. Heavy duty pressure flaking time. Nice. That flake really saved the day there. I don't know what else I was gonna do otherwise. Nice, perfect overface flake that went right through the crack, stopped right there. Lost the last little bit of it down there, but we're starting to be thin enough for an archaeologically accurate, more or less, agate basin. Got a bit of work to do still. I want to get that high spot down right next to the crack, so we'll see if it stays together for a fourth part to this indirect percussion stage. Been heavy slogging so far, that's for sure. Still got some work left to do, but it's getting there.